I've always been a very active and healthy person and do a lot of things with my hands. And then all of a sudden, I couldn't use my left arm anymore. This went on for 2 years. It made it really hard because sometimes I didn't have the strength to lift up my daughter and hold her. It broke my heart. Today I'm at 100%. And I can do anything I want with my family. I'm so glad that I did it. It was the best thing I ever did in my life.
The right care, right here. Cheyenne Regional Medical Center.